Hey Google, play Lady Hear Me Tonight, GTA.
Okay, Lady Hear Me Tonight by Majo. Here it is on YouTube Music.
Lady, hear me tonight, 'cause my feeling is just so right.
What up, guys? I am back with another video, and well, it's been a while, and that's what I said last video, but in times like this, I just really got bored. Because, as y'all all know, quarantine, you know, corona. And today, I just woke up and I felt like making a video. So, here I am making a video for y'all. And I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do today, but all I know is that I have to go run, like, right now, because no cardios, all the gyms are closed. But I guess y'all get to come along with me and see how I make up my schedule for not having anything to do. But, Corona edition. So, let's go! So I didn't know I was gonna turn it into a video like that, but I had fun, or at least for like the first 10 minutes, and then like right after that I just started dying because it felt horrible outside. It was real humid and hot. I ran for about 25 minutes, so, but still, now I have to go to my garage and come up with a little leg workout with a few dumbbells I have, which is probably gonna be a lot of air squats and lunges, which I'm not looking forward to. So I'll be back after I finish my leg workout. How's it going? I'm back from a little leg workout in the garage, which I ended up doing. I got 40 pound dumbbells because that's all I have in my garage. And I did 4 sets of 16 lunges. So 1, 2, so basically 8 each leg. And then I did, got the dumbbells, put them on my shoulders, and did 4 sets of 20 air squats with them on my shoulders. And then I did 4 sets of 1 minute wall squats. It was a pretty good little workout, especially because it was pretty hot in my garage. And I know that's nothing compared to an actual gym workout where you're in there for a couple hours. But it's all I had, and I had it's a totally different environment. I wasn't feeling it like I would like at a gym or something. And I would be drinking a protein shake right now, but I'm all out of protein. All I had was banana. And I just got done sweating and stuff. I didn't feel like making a meal until after I go in the shower real quick after talking to y'all and then eat something. But what else are we going to do today? It is about 3 in the afternoon and I still have to do some homework, online homework, because all of the classes have been switched to online. So I have to worry about that somehow. So I'm going to eat the rest of this banana real quick and then go take a shower. And then we'll start on my homework and see what else pops into my day. So I'll see y'all in a little bit. All right, fresh out the shower. As you can tell, I shaved, you know, looking fresh, but I kept the mustache so I could look sophisticated for the girls, you know. But anyways, I need to make my meal because I didn't eat my meal, get my protein in right after my workout. But what I'm gonna make right now is some turkey burgers. The macros on these babies are about 9 grams of fat, 1 carb, and 21 grams of protein every 112 grams. So what I'm going to do is pull these out real quick and put them in my Ninja air fryer and get cooking. And yes, I put all 8 of these in at once because I'm lazy. But check it out, this is the Ninja air fryer. Let's press air crisp right here. Oops, air crisp. I put on 390 and I put it for about 20 minutes. And now that that's cooking, I'm gonna wait for those to finish so y'all can see what they look like when they're done and what my rest of my meal is gonna look like, and then we'll start on my homework. Alright, I'm back with the turkey burgers right here. I decided to only eat the turkey burgers because I'm too lazy to make anything else. But what this is just two servings of turkey burgers. So it's about 224 grams, 42 grams of protein, 18 grams of fat, and 2 grams of carbs. Which I have to do math with the new online classes, which is not that fun. And plus, I usually go to tutoring when I do my math homework online. And we can't even go to the campus because the campus is closed also. What horrible times we're in right now. So, it's a bunch of mumbo jumbo basically. But we'll get through this. Don't gotta worry about it. Don't gotta sweat it. It's probably gonna take me a couple hours. It's 5 right now. So I'll be back in 2.5 hours and I probably won't have anything to do later. So, I'll see y'all then.
Alright, I'm done with my homework and it is about 9:09. My brain is really fried right now. But I just made a meal. What it is some jasmine rice with some more turkey burger and some cottage cheese on top.
Also, I forgot to tell y'all that I will not be competing this year because I just got too much going on. I have school. I'm supposed to be taking summer classes, and especially because of all this coronavirus, I'm not gonna be able to do as much as I want to right now. I just have a lot of stuff to think about and do, and that really, our competing really does take a really huge effort, especially a really big mental toll, and it's really hard to be able to keep up with schoolwork and study if you don't even have a brain basically at the time, because you're not getting any fuel towards your mind whenever you're getting ready for competition. You're just overworking yourself, stressing your body out, and it does a lot to your body. And I just want to say that just because I will want to compete in my future in the next 2 years or less, and hopefully find a better coach that can really give me a good time while I'm dieting, because it all, your coach really makes or breaks how your experience goes for the competition, even if that goes for posing, training, eating, but diet plays the main part in all of that. And if you don't like the experience, it's most likely because you starved yourself all in the wrong way. And I don't know what to say about that. That's just really harsh, and I don't want that to happen to anyone. That kind of happened to me last time, and I would really want to find a good coach for that. But on the other hand, I had a really fun day getting all this done. Actually getting a schedule back and planning my day out throughout the week is what I'm going to be doing now, and that's what I'm going to be doing, making more videos, and I have a lot more free time on my hands. So thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all had a great day, great night, good morning. I'll see y'all later in the next video. Thank you.